Hereford's winning run was shot to pieces at Walsall. United were on top for the first 25 minutes. But funnily enough, the game turned on the sending off the descent of Walsall's Kevin McDonald. Their 10 men outplayed Hereford's 11 from then onwards. Chris Marsh gave them the lead on 31 minutes. And there was worse to come just before half-time when United cracked again and Colin Anderson made it 2-0. In the second half, Walsall wrapped the game up with a third from Paul McLoughlin.